All right, welcome aboard, ladies and gentlemen. Still NBS Youthvoice. I'm down here at Smakon. What's Smakon in full, first of all?
St. Mark's College, Namagoma.
Namagoma.
Yeah.
First of all, you guys are looking amazing. I must tell you guys are clear, so I'm going to give you some wristbands. You get? Have one. This is courtesy of IOM. Have some wristbands. Wear them. IOM is telling you to be clear and stay in school, eh?
Oh, okay.
What's your name?
Sayum Bwent.
And you?
Karo.
Karo, how do you stay clear? Obero tia clear. What do you do to stay clear, to stay motivated and stay in school?
I don't know. I trust my friends, so they show me what to do.
Which class?
I'm from 6.
From 6?
Yeah.
So I want to know, what is your date, first of all?
I got no date.
We saw you inside, man, doing things, man.
Yeah, you got it for me, but I think she don't want to be with a date.
Yeah.
All
right, I want to know from you. What's your name, first of all?
My name is Obed Nash.
And babe's name?
She's called Livia Malinzi.
Livia Malinzi?
Yeah, Malinzi.
Malinzi, eh?
Yeah.
Wanji?
Malinzi.
I want you to spell her name.
It's M-A-L-I-N-Z-I.
Is it right?
Yeah, it's the right.
It's the right?
It's the right, yeah.
I want to know, what inspired you to get her?
She's just pretty.
Pretty?
And she gives me fun, you know, when you're having a babe, and then promise, just have fun, you get?
Sure, oh. Anyways, we're still going on here at St. Mark Namagoma. It's the prom day, and of course, we are having a lovely time.
You don't know what I'm feeling inside. Love your love, we attack a guard. I be my panyama, I be my guy. Baka kasenti na tebo no guy. I like a TV and remote. Baby, and you can rewind. Like a baby, kunyuando, meza baby. Zena kuzi wabwenti. Oli malai katikati. Osula mukulu liani. Obaye kwali Gabrieli. Mezi you need a little love wine. Oli malai katikati. Osula mukulu liani. Obaye kwali Gabrieli. Mezi you need a little love wine. Show me love from me and let me go down me knees. Cause you know I am breaking. All my cats and a kayaka bubi. Na erika ya sabubi. It's your love I am missing. Why complete me, compliment me. Kiss me like you never kiss Ali ya balala. Mwela na mutima kwangu wa zimba mukali na balala nuba swaza. Mbasuza mu boys quota.
This is NBS Youthvoice. I'm your host with the most, they call me MC Olo. And right now, guess what, baby? Guess what, people? I want you to go down on our social media platforms and tell us what you think about today's event. It's going to be a beautiful day. It's going to be an amazing time right here. And yes, this is the red carpet. And guess what? I'm starting the event officially. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you the Prom President 2018. And his name is Emma, Akita Emma. We're ready to cut this and open the Prom officially. And yes, the Prom President has declared the Prom official. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
I want to know, first of all, how do you feel being the president?
I'm very happy.
You're very happy?
Yeah.
How did you make this day happen?
I mean, it has been a long-awaited day. I had to prepare for it. I prepared for all the way from Senior 5. Yeah.
You got ready for this?
From Senior 5.
From Senior 5.
That's true.
First, as a president, how did you get her to be your day?
Well, she's a loving girl, she's caring, and she's kind.
How did you get her?
So because of that, and her friends. Her friends are my close associates, so through her friends, I got her.
If you think they deserve to be the Prom King and Queen, you just put your hands up straight. Don't fear. Hands up. Let's communicate. Let's communicate. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Martin and Michelle are Prom King and Prom Queen 2018 Smack On Prom. Yeah, please take your 4 seats so that people can see you.
No bunga mni gana next week ni mistering.
Social life, and there is social etiquette, the way you behave when you are on a party, the way you behave when you meet people of dignitaries, you know, when you meet different kinds of people, there is a way you are supposed to behave. And many of us come from very different backgrounds, and one of my ideas was that every year when we have the candidates, we should have one of those corporate dinners where you have a 5-course meal.
Okay, it was me. I get so upset when you ignore my post. I like it when you like this.